You can hear me. You probably know I don't believe you can actually hear me. And I think I'm an idiot for talking to a rock. But you believed in something. You believed in a god who put a cage around your heart to protect it. So here I am. I wonder how in my... I'm in love with Max Evans. I never said it. Probably because a tiny 17-year-old piece of me thought you might hear it. I've forgotten what he did to you. And I felt so guilty for loving him. But I do. He loves me. I wish you had the chance to have someone love you, Rosa, purely, without expectation or entitlement. I wish you had time to let your heart out of its cage. I wish I could just call you and tell you everything, but they might wake me from this dream. And I can leave this bed, risk forgetting all it's been.